Ashkenazi. Espoir.
Hi, I'm Tyron Machhausen, creative director for Espoir. Today I'll introduce you to Espoir Nowhere M New York Pink Lipstick. This New York Pink look is very New York, very contemporary. It balances strength and softness perfectly. It is sophisticated and fashion-forward with a certain ease that is so typical for the modern-day New York woman. The New York Pink woman is confident and strong, yet sophisticated and feminine. First, I'm using Dry Moist Finish. This is going to create a smooth base. Then I'm going to apply a nude cushion to give this beautiful dewy look. I'm using the color painting waterproof eye pencil on your top lid and going to fill in everything up to the crease. I'm using our color painting waterproof pencil and pink it up again to emphasize the V in the inner corner of the eye. This really opens up the eye and gives her this wide-eyed effect. We use the same liner on the bottom and smudge the color into the lash line. This opens up the eye and gives the whole look life. I'm using Skin, an off-white eyeshadow, to highlight the area below the eyebrow. I'm gonna start in the center of the eyebrow and work my way outwards. I'm using color painting waterproof eye pencil in Piece of Love in the waterline to give the eye more dimension and depth. We're finishing up the eye look with Ultimate Feather Volume Mascara to give us this sexy S curve. I'm using Airy Cushion Brush in Old Jolly to give the cheeks this beautiful glow from within. I'm using the Marvelous Multi Powder to highlight the top of the cheekbone. This creates beautiful dimension. I'm creating vivid color with Espoir Nowhere M lipstick in New York Pink.